Weekend Magazine. Last Saturday, I had a chance to go to the Belleville Chamber of Commerce Spring Family Fun Fest at Westwicks Park in Belleville, and it was also last weekend the opening weekend for Pop-Ups on the Bay. And on my Instagram account, it's SeanKelly97, I'd taken a picture of this really good container that's home to a pop-up, and it was a picture of Belleville Transit. It had the bus, a city bus on the side of the container, and then a picture that said Belleville Transit. So I take this picture and share it on my social media platform on Instagram. And then I get a message back from the guy saying, thank you so much. And I thought I'd get him on the show because it's a great human interest story. Let's welcome artist Christopher Bennett to Weekend Magazine. Hi.
Good morning. How are you doing, Sean?
I'm doing all right. You must get a lot of that on social media. People really enjoying your artistic talent.
For sure. Absolutely. Well, that's all part of the joy of doing artwork and giving back to the community and having people embrace it.
I thought I'd get you on today on the show just to kind of share your journey. When people see your work here in the Quinte area, they'll say, maybe that's Christopher's work. And how many murals do you have in the Belleville area?
Well, over the past 25 years, I've been very fortunate to create several murals for a variety of clients all over Belleville, Quinte, and also reaching beyond as well. I would say locally, I have anywhere between close to 12 to 15 different exterior murals.
Wow.
Growing.
Yeah, growing. How do you come up with the concept for the mural?
Well, it usually works one of two ways. Clients usually reach out to me and they say, hey, Chris, we love your work. We want you to design us a mural. And I work with the clients. I hear their ideas, their visions. And then sometimes they say, I don't know what we want. Create us something. So sometimes it's easier for me when the clients give me ideas. And then sometimes I have to do a little research and delve into my creativity.
You know, I walk periodically by the United Way offices here in Belleville. And I should maybe rephrase
that. Wonderful.
I should rephrase that. I walk a lot, but on occasion, I will go down the street where United Way is. Because I said on occasion, I walk. I try to walk every day. But you did the mural for the United Way offices as well, and it's beautiful.
Yeah, that was a great job working with the United Way directly, coming up with that design. I believe it was for, I could be wrong, 50th anniversary mural?
No, it was 60th.
So that's what that was?
It was their 60th anniversary.
60th, there you go. Yeah, I created that for them, I think, close to almost 4 years ago now. So.
Yeah. Well, your work is prominently displayed at the pop-ups. You did Sugar Mama's Bake Shop. You've done the Belleville Transit pop-up. What made you go down that route with the honoring of the transit?
Well, pretty much that specific pop-up is a custom design for Discover Belleville. So the Pop-Ups on the Bay organization reached out to me and they said, hey, Chris, we want to work with you this year as well, but we have some big projects for you at Pop-Ups on the Bay. Last year, I did one of the pop-ups, and this year they reached out to me and they said, we have two 20-footers and we have five other pop-ups we need to put your magic on. So one of the pop-ups is for Discover Belleville. And of course, that theme has a variety of different images that showcase Belleville. You can't discover B Hall without the Belleville Transit and the Senators, Bay Bridge, etc. So I'm almost done that pop-up. I'll be done today, hopefully.
Nice. Your first actual business to hire was with Doug's Bicycle on College Street. You got to paint the exterior, and I know that's a well-known bike shop.
Back when I must have been about 18, 19, I believe. And that was one of my very first business murals, working with a business to create artwork.
That
opportunity was wonderful.
Christopher, you also recently opened up Artworks at 257 North Front Street in downtown Belleville. It's an opportunity for youth, art, and hip-hop dances and the whole bit, classes. So What's that business all about?
Well, pretty much being a dancer and an artist my entire life locally, I really wanted to give back to my community and provide opportunities that I didn't have growing up as a child. So the success of my artwork has allowed me to pretty much have my dream studio and business where I can do classes, workshops, paint nights, dance classes, mentorship. So artwork studio, I'm going on my third year now. It's just another way for me to give back to my community by inspiring through artwork.
Must be kind of cool when you drive around Belleville or the Quinte area and you see your work. Mm-hmm. And you would know the story well and how that all came together, whatever display you were doing. How does that make you feel? I think it would be similar to a musician hearing their song on the radio and people really embracing your talent. Do you feel the same way as well about your artwork?
Absolutely, for sure. It's very inspiring, honoring, humbling to have my artwork placed in very high traffic areas where the public can enjoy it. I usually tell my clients it's a win-win-win when working with myself. My artwork wins, the client wins, and the community wins.
Yeah.
So it very much feels like a musician being able to have people see my artwork, tag my artwork on social media, and just enjoy it. You know, art is not just visual, but it's also therapeutic. It can provoke creativity, color, movements, thoughts. And I'm honored to be able to be where I'm at in my career. You know, my goal is to paint the world, but Belleville's home. Quinte is where I'm from, and it's made me who I am today. So I love driving around, or should I say walking around. I'm a walker as well.
Yeah. Our guest is Christopher Bennett. He realized when he was like 12 years old that he had a special gift with the ability to draw stuff. So really appreciate your time here on Weekend Magazine. And I think I speak for everyone, really appreciate your talent because that is a gift. And you're letting all of us enjoy your gifts and continued success.
Thank you so much. It's very dear, and I really, really appreciate those kind words. It makes it so much worth it. Absolutely. Sean, thank you so much for letting me be a guest on Weekend Magazine.
No problem. Any interest in painting a mural on the side of my house?
Absolutely. I do residential.
Oh, you do? I don't know.
I do.
I don't know.
You got a man cave?
No, I don't know how well it would go over with the neighbors, but I was thinking like you could paint a big studio with turntables and microphones and the whole bit.
There we go. Yeah. You know, some reel-to-reels and...
Yeah.
And,
for CD sure. players.
Well, yeah. I do interior work.
Oh, you do, right? Well, thank you so much. Appreciate it. Where can people see your work, Chris?
Well, you can see it throughout the city and Quinte area, but then you can also see it online. I'm on every social platform, and you can find it at SeRnA Custom Artwork, SeRnA Custom Artwork.
Thank you.
And the studio is located in Belleville.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Sean. Enjoyed it. Have a beautiful day.